A stroke is a medical emergency that occurs when a blood vessel in the brain gets blocked or bursts, preventing the brain from getting the oxygen and nutrients it needs. Once a stroke begins, you will lose almost 2 million brain cells every minute. It can seem like some part of your brain suddenly went offline. You might be sitting at your desk and realize that your face feels funny. You could be drinking your morning coffee when, all of a sudden, you can't budge your arm to lift your mug. Or you may start slurring your words in the middle of sentences. The medical community has developed a simple test using the acronym FAST to help you remember the most common warning signs of a stroke. FAST stands for facial drooping, arm weakness, speech difficulties, and time to call 911. Ask the person to smile. Does one side of their face droop? Is their smile uneven? This can be a sign of weakness or numbness in the face. Ask the person to raise both arms. Does one arm drift downward? Can they lift one arm higher than the other? This signals weakness on one side of their body. Ask the person to repeat a simple phrase, such as, "The sky is blue." Did they slur? Could they even repeat the phrase? Trouble speaking is a telltale sign of a stroke. If the person fails any aspect of this test, call 911 immediately. It's critical to act fast because there's a treatment available to dissolve the blood clot, which can often reverse stroke-related symptoms, but it has to be administered within 4.5 hours from the onset of their symptoms. Thank you for watching this video. If you'd like to learn more about the different types of strokes, please check out my next video.